Yeah, but it's not, I don't know, it's not working. I'm just a nice, I'm just a nice guy.
Hey, quick hands.
Nice job, CJ.
Come on.
Hey, better adjustment there, CJ.
Gap. Gap, gap. First pitch. Live there, live there.
Will. Will.
Said my wife Anna.
Hi.
Good. 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 Hey, nice shot. Way to extend the inning.
No, my son is first base.
Hey, Rory, try to get the next guy up. Keep him moving, okay? Two outs.
Oh, he can triple it.
Yeah, the triple.
Yeah,
let's go.
Infield, you
ready?
I heard that you had a son playing up here. And, he's,
hey, your count, your pitch. He's a good one.
Oh, okay.
Don't let those feet get stuck. Let's go.
It's
a
way
to
right
here. Huh?
How old is that guy?
He's 4.
Great
age. My boy,
excellent! Trust your hands. Throw those hands.
You graduated, what, 2000? So you were in her sister's class, Jenny DeVoto?
What's your name?
Good job, Rory. Keep maintaining it. Expect the strike and discipline.
Oh, okay, great. My sister is Jenny DeVoto.
Approach then, protect.
Don't you please do that.
Can you guys just mingle in and out? Like, I don't mind you sitting here a little bit, but then kind of like move around, come back.
I wasn't aware of the rules. Like, it probably gave you conditions to abide by, right?
Yeah. Well, did you get the email we just sent out about that?
I haven't seen it. I'm sure I got it.
Yeah. I don't mind it here.
That makes sense why people are spread out. I came and I was like, where are they?
Yeah. They kind of told us not to have everybody in the bleachers, but you want to see it for a little bit? Walk away, come back in a little bit.
Thanks,
Sam?
Of course it makes no sense, but you do it because you just don't want to.
Yeah.
And this is our opportunity for the baseball. What else are you going to do?
You ready? You got this? Ready to attack? You got this, big man? You know what you're doing up there. Go on it. Go get it, buddy. Good lead. Get it to pop, big man. Swing it, baby. Yes, sir. Waiting for anything. Let's go get it.
Здесь, no, yeah, it was good. 53. You guys have been playing baseball, huh? Kind of how life works.
Good intent to hit. Good discipline, Sammy. Good job. Keep that up. Same approach. Oh, ball four. Good job, Sammy. Boy, out of your pitch. Visualize where you like it and expect it to be there. That's a good pitch, okay?
First step now. Go hard, Hefe.
Come on,
Hey, it comes in hot, it goes out hotter, right?
Right.
Better time that thing, time it up. Boom. You gonna put it there for you, you let it run.
Until the ball hits the ground, go after it.
That's going to do the job. You let those hands do the work.
Where's the first? I'm going to go.
Hey, Sammy, that mask is tricking you to pull down a little bit.
Good pitch. Just throw it in there for him, Cone. Let your D have fun. Go hard, get that wheel.
Get it out,
three. All right, guys, here we go. Good job, you moved them up, there you go.
There's no drop this way.
Well, there was no open base.
Hey, there's no drop third strike anyway, so it doesn't matter. Sit him back.
Right.
gets past you over there first.
For a while. It's the second year. He's anxious to throw. He's just early rotating his upper body.
There you go. All right.
I'm not into pitching. Pitching is just like a way to strengthen his arm. It's all about hitting, man. No, unless you got a tall, lanky kid. Or like a kid that is not coordinated, and I don't even know, like, that's what you know or something.
Feel that. Feel that right there.
Yeah, everyone.
Ball's in, coming down.
But some kids are nervous, and some kids just...
Yeah, no, my kid likes the adrenaline of it. It's just adrenaline. That's all it is.
Yeah.
Bruce Lee calls it emotional content.
Like it.
Good stop. Good throw. Good job.
Here we go. Lead us off, Rip.
Go do your thing, Lo. Let's talk. Here we go.
Here we go, Oliver.
I couldn't tell. Wasn't there? There's a warning track. There's a warning track there? Yeah, there's a small strip of red, but it was, it still hit the green.
Oh, here we go, low. Keep it up. Go, Ali.
Yeah, that way. That way.
He, if he didn't, he reached
that
one.
Yeah, he hit the crap out of that ball. That had a good downward angle spin.
Please not get the boys over.
And he hit it down. He hit the crap out of that one.
Stealing from Dirk. Yeah, there's no stealing unless it's a pass ball.
You can shuffle on the secondary on the pitch. Hey, just your primary Ollie's got to be smaller. Your primary lead's got to be smaller. Trust your hands. Out in front, contact. Trust your hands, making contact out in front right here.
Come on. Yep.
Come out like 68, like, you know, without even knowing. Juice, man. He could throw for a long time because just the way he throws, it's all body. Him as he gets bigger, allow them to keep throwing harder as he gets bigger. A lot of kids, they throw hard because they don't
throw. Same aim.
Throwing.
They're using whatever that is in their elbow or shoulder they have right now.
That's right. Yeah. They're yanking, twerking. He's probably coming out of his hand probably 3-4 miles an hour faster.
Thomas.
So like 67 out of his hand probably. Almost probably close to 74 out of his hand probably.
Bring it down. Oh, no, no.
He's got that in the middle.
What's that?
I trust you. I can tell.
Remember I came out to S size, there was a T over there, it's like during four, before football practice or something. The track or whatever. Just picked up a T and the ball.
I'm like, yeah, this is no way I'd be able to hit this damn thing. You know? You gotta start at like this, my 4 year old. Start at 4 years old, start hitting that thing.
You played baseball as a kid?
I'm left handed, so no one had a glove. No one, you know, my dad didn't play, so.
Hey, Jason, let me see you throw this one hard. Attaboy. There you go, Jay. That's how you throw baseball.
You've been working with your boy a long time in baseball?
You know, I'm sure you've experienced this, or maybe you haven't.
There you go, Jason.
So he doesn't listen.
Yeah.
It's the reverse.
Nice
he does the opposite
talk.
Of what I ask him to do. It's a kid like that.
Yeah.
And so I don't coach him. I try to give him hints back.
Yeah. All right.
I mean, I love support.
Yeah. But at least you like, you know, playing with him when you're getting ready, getting the ball up.
Yeah,
but,
yeah.
Like, what are you doing?
Him being around sports, like, all right. And I think he does.
Yeah.
Besides,
yeah.
See that. Yeah. Then you have to adapt.
Alex, we're in here right now.
Yeah, we all have our own flavor, like our own recipe, our own way of doing things. You know, it's like if it's a Russian saying, you get like you know, four households making boys, they all make it, you know, make the same stuff. You know, so it's like, that's your family.
Believe.
Yeah.
My boy.
Keep your head up.
Hey, here we go now. Right here, right now. Face runner.
In your environment.
Believe!
If you want to
see the
result, you want to see the result, okay, so then therefore, for this, you're going to kind of do the same thing. So that has to be different.
So,
Hey, think about reaching to your target a little bit more with your front side, your foot, your glove side. Just reach out there a little bit further on.
It's also part of his schooling. It's like, you know, it is work that I'm going to have to do. Training, basically. And now he's totally self-sufficient. He's totally self-sufficient.
Let's go! Hey, I'm going to lose! Great hit, kid! You're back.
Mixture. Trust me.
Yeah,
you know, my wife's a female, but
She knows she can recognize him as a great father. I'm not a foreigner.
Who the hell are you? I'm just like your grandpa.
Where'd you guys meet?
In the city. That's a Lawrence's hit was a
good job.
Was a field
nice job, right? Trevor. Good job, Trevor.
It was a hard hit, but it wasn't hard enough. It's kind of low.
Hey, got one down. One down.
Yeah, give me zero now. A one. He had a triple, then he had a zero. I'm not worried about the out. I was just as far as contact, because I hope I can do better.
Is that an up by hand or in a system?
In a system, I have an app.
Game changer?
No, I have it. It's called batting average. I keep going. I have like, so it doesn't record. I mean, I do the walks, but it actually holds like at bats with an actual ball in play or an out or whatever. So. He's batting like 393 or something over like 93 or something like that.
He's in seventh grade.
Let's go, Kyle.
You got
in seventh grade.
Where does he want to go to high school?
Get up there,
pitch
practice, Kyle.
Probably put him at side play baseball. Ryan, I don't know his last name. I have his number. You want to reach
out? Run over.
You can probably find him. Just calling him up. Yeah, Brian, he's really nice guy. Did he play any sport? Aaron Kolodkin, who's a Jewish guy that I knew from San Rafael, coached at San Rafael High School, and he was elected to San Rafael, so he's connected to the San Rafael community. So Omar, his father. San Rafael, dude.
Yeah. He's a great athlete. I don't know how I am, but I see him. And I love the way he plays.
Yeah. I kind of took Cole under my wing, kind of helped his dad, kind of remind him of like, things you need to do for athletics, like athletics, you can push. You know, so he was, you know, he's gained 30 pounds, and he's gotten faster over the years, okay? He's always fast, right? He's gained 30 pounds and gotten faster. Oh yeah, I mean, I known him since he was, I don't know, three, four years ago, you know what I'm saying? Really, but there's a lot of kids that you see 4 years later.
Or they haven't grown up.
They built on the skills they have. And built, right? His dad was like, you know, told me, you know, climb metric, told me to lift this, told me to do this, and he doesn't. And he's stronger, faster, now it's stretch, home stretch. Yeah.
Basketball.
Yeah.
Moves.
And then he's got the right dad.
How many more?
His dad works. You know what I'm saying? I mean, his dad works.
Got it.
You know,
open.
Him and his mom, Omar and his wife, kind of like my wife and I. Was, maybe that helps.
I mean, in high school?
Yeah, man, I started dating when she was, I was in 10th grade. I started dating when she was a freshman in Lincoln.
What's that?
It's like
Hannah,
though. You dated, started dating sophomore year.
Yeah. She was, she went to Lincoln. She went to our prom, though, that's all. She didn't go to her prom, she went to her prom.
She will!
That size is different, though, now. It's not the same.
Nice pitch, Rory.
Good environment.
It's different. I heard you know how like kids would have like parties at like Marin and like you would go like hang out and
money is also more meaning like who's got more money than me. Because before it was like it didn't really matter. Like I knew like Jones and you know like you go to someone's house, you're like, holy shit. Yeah, you, I guess. Damn, this guy's got money, but no one like I don't care. You know, no one is better than the city.
Hey, find a way to get us out of the city, Salt.
Socioeconomic backgrounds.
Right? And no one cares. Like,
yeah.
Now.
One out.
It's more clicky. It's more like separation and that kind of thing.
Hit high!
You know what I mean? Sure, if you're maybe not so much the white black, but more money, where you are in money. It's kind of a weird feel. Maybe it'll change. Maybe it'll change.
What's the
cap?
You guys
are
looking like Catholic?
I coached at Marin Catholic for 2 years.
Really?
Yeah, I coached football for 2 years at Marin Catholic. I like Marin Catholic. I like the people that.
Huh?
It's gotten.
Here we go.
It's changed a lot. It's gotten a lot better.
Pitch it.
Not that it wasn't good, but it's just gotten better.
The quality. Well,
run it out!
Maybe more
jobs.
Yeah,
got like
hey, nobody on, two outs.
Just a nice, hey, hard work. Badasses you've ever seen around here. Mozzie's got a good hold on them. He's a Mozzie Mullet, you know who he is? He's a head coach over there. He really knows what he's doing. He really knows how to do the mind game part of it. He is Middle Eastern, but he grew up here in the Bay. He played football with JC, coached in Centerville High School, turned that program around. He's a really full-time commit. I mean, he asked the coach to basically say, "I have or a college coach. I have no life. You're in the program. You have no life. So you basically, that's what you are." And that's it. You got no, you can't be a dad, really. You can't be a
husband.
It's all about, well, to be good. Mowat. Mozzie Mowat. So it's like M-O-A-H.
Oh, the contract! Here, you got two on you now.
My four-year-old is like, he's like calm. He's like, he's talented.
Get up there and battle, Barrett.
So I kind of let him develop naturally after 4 years old. And now I'm up to the sports to make program. Every day. When you do that day.
Nice job, Rory. Yeah, bring it.
Yeah. Like, I'm going to make you like it. And you give it to me so hard, you won't like me. You like it. That's just how it is. I like it.
You see him, is he similar to your oldest?
No, totally different. Totally different.
Probably? Yeah, it's similar.
What? There's a water fountain over there. You could run over there and get some water real quick.
There, I'm going.
No, this one I have to like hurry up. Get going. Move it faster. Faster. Better. This one is like, my other one is like, slow. Get over here. Don't move.
Hey, you got a lot of
like Lawrence is like what? Pitcher, first base, third base. Pretty much that's all he's done. You know what I mean? Younger one, freaking eight.
Cam! Cam! Yeah.
he, for football, he's playing O-line.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He's like, if he would play football, he gets that, right? That's all he's got, O-line defense.
Ball's in, coming down.
You guys, do you think it's you? Like,
genetic.
Yeah.
It's just how he's built.
You see him following the way you built out?
Lower body. From here down, yes. From here up. Here's my wife. Look, you see how narrow his shoulders are? Look at his age. I was really bench pressing like 180 pounds. He's like this, narrow shoulders.
Here we go,
Lost. He's gonna get my wife.
Let's get this out. Let's go.
Hold on.
It's kind of like, you know, the blender, like in a little chip.
Come on, man.
Where the younger one is like wired, like lean, thinner bone, like my wife. I got all my hands and muscles.
Hey, that's not everybody on the strike line.
Put in a fucking V12 and a little. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Bitch.
He's bigger, he gets it's hard to move when you're bigger.
No ass plays it first! Shout out to the touchdown!
They got the ball,
man. Make contact out pretty well.
They already got him.
Yeah, I know.
Trying to cut around.
Ah! My bad, Lauren.
Here you go, Matthew. He doesn't need the, for baseball, he doesn't need my upper body. Who needs to freaking bench press 500 pounds of baseball? Nobody.
Okay.
No, I'm not going to do baseball. Because, you know, he's developing. To get past the baseball, you know. Don't be damn missed. He's cleared the bias. He's cleared your elbow, God forbid. Fucking break your finger, now your fucking middle finger's looking like this one.
Yeah.
Or something, you know? Now you gotta do this. You know? It's like, okay. 8 years of freaking putting away. Why wouldn't I play football? Football's like, I'm not going for it, you know? Or you're just a badass athlete. Or
you see him with passion for baseball more
yeah.
than
Oh, yeah. He loves baseball.
Charles Scott.
Charles Scott's good. Charles legit, man.
Surprise.
Just that quick down, throw those hands. Get on top of the ball here.
Everything about his hitting philosophy.
You guys were talking about everything. It was good. I raised Lawrence the same way. My own philosophy. Which was just purely learning from
two outs, plays at first, Southfield caught two!
In theology, you know, like, it's what I'm teaching up. Like, I've been trained by Hall of Fame strength coaches and conditioning coaches. So, I get it, like, I know how to punch, right? I know how to throw, I know how to move a human being. All that gives you an advantage. So when he saw Charles, he was already fixed. As much as we're trying to change Charles, like, right? So it's better to go like maybe the early age, as opposed to like 15 or something. 12. Like 11, he was already fucking hitting the ball.
There's a dramatic difference between your skin depth.
Be aggressive.
As we're hitting, it makes it
better. If you're going to miss anywhere, that's where you want to miss.
It's
good
style. Yeah. It makes it better.
Yeah.
Charles, you relooked the whole swing to be this way.
And what? It
was. The way I got him, nothing was done about Charles. But you see kids that are the same swing as kids are.
So that's why you want, like, if you
could. I don't know what that's
going to be. Commit to it, Jay. Commit to it. Hey, how confident is he?
That ball moved a lot up and down, so it's hard to hit.
He's throwing a big bubble at you.
He's not meeting. He's not trying to throw it. It's just how he does it.
That's his natural.
It's going to come up. Sometimes it comes out of his hand over here. So. He just throwing fastballs.
He's
just throwing 14 fastballs the whole time.
Hey, Will, watch the back pin. Watch the back pin.
Yeah, if Yeah, you want every kid like that, right? That's the kind of kids you want. Those are the kind of kids that I'm working on. In all shapes and sizes.
Good takes.
Yeah, Charles and Steve are the best hitting coaches around here. They have a pretty good team here, developed this Volt team, and they take like Lawrence, Cohen, JP, and some other, like all the big kids here and all the good kids.
What?
Yeah, I think.
Walk a couple guys and just keep running up. Gotta put the ball in play.
Hey, Will. Play behind the runner. Behind the runner.
Hey, infield eight for base after cut four. We got two.
Yeah.
You got two outs.
Gonna be, I mean, in a way.
Take it down right here, Lawrence. Here we go. Go fill it
he's
up.
He's a great winner, man. So I don't know if he can be a great winner. Don't be disrespectful. You know, you're going to be obnoxious. But if it burns a little bit,
like an eye grip.
I've always said, use myself the way I think about it. I like winning, but I really. Winning is fun. It's almost like I don't want that attention. But losing is unbearable.
Yeah, I hate to lose. Yeah, you got to hate to lose.
Every once in a while, but we haven't.
This is good work for his arm.
Oh, good job!
Matthew.
Good job, guys.
Oh, Matthew! Save him! Save him!
Matthew!
Save him!
Hey, Jay, come here. Jason,
about 5% of catchers the same, 5% of third.
Yeah, they need Lawrence to start throwing strikes. That's when you got 4 or 5, you can have 6. You really need like damn, like 8 or 7 or 8 pitchers.
Yeah,
he's good.
For all the against Steve, he was doing some practice lessons about playing for Steve's team before he joined Sean. And he's like, listen, I'll coach if you want to help him pitch, but you know, I'm really not a pitch coach. I don't want to pitch coach. And after 2 lessons, I was like, I saw his motion better, stronger. He said, I feel better.
Yeah, no, of course. Hands really good.
I got one of them.
Charles Scott's pretty good, too. And I don't know who's. His program's kind of. It's kind of priced in until he's getting the family right up the center. I don't really care. I'm guessing.
Yeah,
but for me, it's like. I'd rather. If it's. I mean, but to me, it's like, I don't know if it's worth it right now.
There. We don't get as much. I mean, he was with Charles a couple times. But then you're up with the guys at Woodford.
Give it all. Give it all.
Not that, I mean, I don't know qualitatively how it's different, but it's not like that person. So, you can't say no. And it is really expensive. So, either the kid's really gonna want it, or if I have kind of potential, or you just got the fucking money, don't care.
It comes to camaraderie. Out of body, I might still, depending on, you never know. I like this program a lot. I think we're gonna stay here for as long as we can for now. But, we'll see. See how much better he gets next year. Much bigger he gets.
I have my fight. intermittently.
Who do you like in the game?
I think Brady's going to win.
Really?
I mean, I think he's going to win, but if Mahomes comes out and scores 21 points late in the game, then he'll win. Like he did in the, how many points did he score late in the game against the Niners?
It seemed like 21 at least.
Yeah, something like that. Like if they go off on a big scoring spree, if he's running around, then yeah. But how's Kansas City defense? Is it? I mean, they're always been good. Are they as good as Tampa Bay's defense?
No.
No, right? So you got home field advantage, unless you get a better defense.
I mean, their secondary has shown up. They got a couple guys back in the secondary, which has helped a lot. But, you know, they don't have what.
Hey, nobody on, nobody out. Plays one.
So, to me, I think it's pretty clear that they should win. But I did see a lot of juice from Kansas City's offense. I mean, they got some juice, speed. They run sweeps and screens.
That creativity.
No, where the hat? Baby. You get a ride.
I mean, no better than everybody. But it's that momentum.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Start running to the field.
Yeah. Running the ball, man, that's like a...
Yeah.
It's painful when you start running the ball. They could score like, you know, they could air it out and score a bunch of points and you could find a bunch of stuff. They run down the ball on your throat, then it's like, you do more. And they're just like taking all the life.
Muscling up on you. I'm sure offensive linemen love that too.
Where'd he go? All right, Thomas, moving him up now.
The offensive lineman for sure, that game was there. They smell weakness and fear.
Come on, man. Ready for the fences now. Come on now. Come on, no joke, man. Let's go. Good catch.
Hey, that was a good swing right there, right? Give me another swing.
You gotta get in tight. You gotta get in tight. Let's go. Cover that plate.
You got this. Come on.
Here you go. Give him one here.
Good. There you go. There you go.
Nice.
Three.
He was on. Good job.
And way to get it in quick. Shut it up, boy.
Yeah, he caught it. Oh, in front.
Hey, let's go. Okay.
Let's go,
Bouchier. There you go, Thomas.
Hey, good play, my boy.
Dave.
Nice hit, Thomas.
I played the mind games with my kids early, man. They gave me the remote control. They put this away.
Let's go,
Skid! Over there. Just stay over here. Go over here constantly, right? So, like, I just created
the end game of
creating space in their minds.
What gave you the concept to create that space? Like, what gave you that idea? Was it you going or was it like...
That's me thinking about it and me studying.
Hey, communicate
it,
out there. What's the situation?
I'm Jewish. I'm Hebrew, rabbi. I'm Jewish. I'm Jewish.
Like, what the fuck? What are you doing?
How do you have a child to resemble you? To resemble that guy.
Going, Bookie.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's something that
is
advertised.
Go!
I mean, it makes a lot of sense. I'm less familiar where I come from.
Here we go. Be a good base runners now. Here we go. Looking good.
Oh, you're on it. Let's go.
Fine. Score one up.
Like, that's the stuff he might do when he's like, start with a three or something. Like, come on, buddy. I like it.
Philosophy, whatever you call it.
Good job, CJ.
My younger one was misbehaving. So I was just like, you want my attention? Okay, now you got all my attention. Now I'm like, oh, good, just stand over here. Go stand this over here.
You want my attention, now you have it.
You got my attention. Come on, you. That pitch is really good. You have to hit it out.
I love seeing kids go out. It's impressive.
Yeah.
JP's a good example. That takes coaching.
Hey, two outs, any base on the field?
You're a good base runner out there.
Well, I'm also was retired when Lawrence was three, so I was around all the time. So I could do everything. Omar, Luke's been on it. Great. Boom. I wonder if his dad's here.
He just needs the continuous play.
Yeah, he's good.
Get right back in there.
He's an athlete, man. Good job, Luke. Yeah, he's got like three or four pitches.
Hey, how's it going, man?
Yeah,
how are
you doing? Yeah, Rick,
you going? Oh, I know, you know. How's it going, man? How's the game going?
It's good.
It's slow.
There's a couple hard shots.
Yeah, they're hitting the ball from the side.
Hard shots.
Cohen had an inside part.
Oh, good for him.
JP had a triple, Lawrence had a triple. Luke had a couple good hits.
Curious to know what he's throwing.
Well, maybe he's the best tonight. I had him 6-6 last game.
Figure out our defense.
Go, you guys are all.
Come on, guys. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
When I used to,
all I know is that I can
only
sell
four. Yeah,
he's really tall. Good idea.
I can only stop like four.
He's taller, right?
You ready with that glove on? Oscar, you're good. Nearly out of kid.
Good job,
Oscar.
Good job, Oscar.
Good job, Oscar.
Hey, two strikes, get on top of that ball.
You're
right on top of that.
You're doing pretty well at this age.
One.
69 on that one.
Oh. One down! Plays it first! Stop it, cut two!
Yeah. Well, it's not, sometimes it's. Yeah. It's not 100%, but it gives you a pretty good reading if you get a whole bunch of them. I'll still tell Pop 69 though.
Hey, hit one over Thomas' head.
Give him some, okay. Get stronger. Almost there, buddy.
Is the guy in the red hat the
umpire? Almost throwing 70.
Back up.
Oh, it's a word. There it is. It's a word.
JP.
Keep those feet loose. Yeah, go. Get stuck in the cement out there. Let's go.
I got him at 69 once. Yeah, and then 67.
Oh boy.
Yeah, he's a changer. For a while. He can hang in there. Be ready for a fastball. I'm not doing it. Kind of boat up on that cone a little bit.
I like that.
Well,
so,
yeah.
And it's hard.
One.
Exactly it.
Let you go. You know, I mean, to have a partner in life, you have to be having a kid. That's a good thing.
So, all right, what's going on? Go!
I didn't know. Maybe it was just a legit 69er. I gotta get the real deal. This thing is ready.
Go, Trevor. Let's go, Trevor. Bring that back in.
Now, defense, help me out.
Get up! Oh, I need to watch my phone.
Get some rest.